it's unlocked. This doll, it must be Ramona's. It's Thomas Waits. Ramona's death must have driven him to cutting his own throat. Rotting corpse of a rat. I suppose it might come in useful. Break Brian out of the can first. It won't open. The door's bolted shut. Damn it! That door won't stay open. I'll have to lead Brian in through the sewers.
Are you sure it's safe now? Come on, Jack! We need to get off the streets! Streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught. There's something wrong down here. Something very wrong.
I think one dead rat is enough for anyone.
This place is giving me the creeps.
She's pulling me. I can feel her. Bravo, Jack. Congratulations on your new promotion to Innsmouth's enemy number one.
Shut your trap, Maggie. You're not a factory inspector. Who do you work for?
Okay, detective. I'll come clean. I'm an undercover agent for the United States Treasury Department. We've been working closely with the FBI on a secret investigation of Innsmouth. I'm the inside man.
Really? What have you been able to find out?
The Innsmouth look, Jack. It's at the heart of the problems in this town. More than half the population must be infected by now. The spreading of that contagion, or whatever the hell you want to call it, is the key. I just know it.
This is all very interesting, fellas, but we gotta get out of Innsmouth with Ruth.
She's waiting for us at some old fishing cannery, just past the station to Rowley.
Listen, Jack. There are some agents watching the road not far past that spot. If you can make it there, you'll be safely picked up.
I need you to do something for me. You can do it while I get this thing started. When they arrested me, they took a brooch I was carrying. It belonged to Ruth. It carries her picture inside. I won't leave it behind.
Are you crazy? We don't have time for this.
They'll be holding it in the jail office safe.
I don't know the combination.
I overheard Ropes talking to one of the other guards. He said something about an important date, and someone called Captain Obed Marsh. If you have a dig around the jailhouse, I'm sure you'll find something. If you want to get in through the back door, just knock, and I'll open it for you.
It won't budge.
Still nothing. Stay alert. Get them guns in the bar.
What do you mean? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are you in here, Henry?
Dios.
Look, Henry. The rats are dead. There are no rats in the walls. Jesus, no! Stop it, you crazy bastard! It's unlocked. The lunatic dropped a piece of paper.
did you hear that?
Big dollar! Find him! Look everywhere! Show yourself outside of...
All the desk drawers are locked. It's no use. I don't know the combination. It's unlocked. An old ship's log, marked with the name Ovid Marsh.
Have you seen the sacrifice?
I ain't seen any trace of nothing.
Just keep looking.
This must be Ruth's brooch.
Brian, it's me. Open up.
I'm still not done with the car yet, Jack.
Here it is.
Thanks, Jack. Ruth would have been heartbroken if I'd lost it.
I'll be done in just a second. Hold on.
I'm finished. Get in the back. I know the way.
Where is he?
Jack, I think I saw some ammo in the back of the truck. We'll need it.
Just force your way.
It's too dangerous, Jack. The canisters on that truck are explosive. Jack, you can't get past.
Get him now!
Do something about that truck, Jack!
Just stop where you are!
Stop him! swarming with the Order.
Just find Rube. I'll meet you at the other side.
Search everywhere.
Show yourself.
Find him.
Get away.
I'll move later.
Stop it. We got it.
You there.
It won't open. Won't budge. Canned fish. At least you can't smell them.
leave my cabin! Oh!